This paper, published by the International Journal of Biotechnology and Bioengineering, we offer a theoretical model as a tool for the realization of functional and structural gradient scaffolds. We predicted morphological and chemical features. We applied the model to a procedure based on the centrifugation and freeze-drying technique, starting from a dispersion in water of particles with different size and density. The model was developed to identify the optimal centrifugation processing parameters to set to obtain the desired microstructure. We examined all the forces acting during centrifugation, and the speed of sedimentation was derived. Knowing the features of the particles and the solvent, the speed of sedimentation and so the deposition path depend only on the parameters set during centrifugation. We applied our model to polycaprolactone and collagen fibers and hydroxyapatite powder to realize, as proof of principle, composite scaffolds for osteochondrial tissue engineering applications. We wanted to obtain a lower porosity with higher hydroxyapatite content at the bottom side of the scaffold for an improved osteointegration besides withstand early physiological mechanical stress, while on the top side we want to provide a low density fiber mesh to support chondrogenic differentiation. So, the theoretical motion speed of polycaprolactone fibers, collagen fibers and hydroxyapatite powder was derived and adopted to predict their deposition path. Based on these simulations, we found the optimal centrifugation parameters to set for our objective. Starting from these theoretical results, we realized a composite scaffold with gradient morphological and chemical features. The good matching between the theoretical predictions and experimental data make this model a valid tool to realize gradient scaffolds, overcoming the time-consuming trial-and-error experimental methods. We will be glad to provide extra details and discuss with you any questions you may have. Please feel free to contact us by email.